Denver, Colorado, 10:45.
Where are we going?
Denver.
And then where?
Delta.
To do what?
Skydive. Hey. Yeah. I apparently am traveling with far too many gallon-sized bags for a normal human. Oh. I've been cleared as a safe traveler. What gate are we? We're gate what?
20.
Denver. Delta.
Okay. Very cold. Woo, it's cold! We just arrived in Denver.
Setting the car up, getting ready for our epic fucking journey.
Woo.
Switch on over.
256 gig card in him. Focus on getting
there. Welcome to the show. Night one. Stop at a cheap motel.
If you were in Texas, you'd pull your parachute right now.
We're approximately 157 miles east of the Grand Junction. Traveling at an average speed, 1 mile an hour. I'm expecting an additional drive, 3 to 4 hours. 3 hours to Grand Junction, another hour to Delta.
Understanding with the Airbnb, the first one, it said mini resort house listing, and at one point I asked her, I just said, do you live there? And she goes, yeah, me and my husband, blah 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 blah. And I was like, I need to stay with some rando over communicator like and pay her. Dang. So you know, I'm not gonna stay. That's just so random. What are we gonna say about that? So now back on track, got a little shack that we're gonna stay in. See that here shortly, and let's see what happens next.
And now Tom's gonna jump for the first time ever by himself. I can't believe he's doing this for the first time.
He's been on the
team. This is wild. He's fixing to come out.
baller. You ready to do that, babe?
Yeah, no, I can.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, that was so awesome.
Good time.
So we just saw what I'm gonna be doing for skydiving, which is hanging off the side of the plane, dropping for 2 seconds, and then someone else pulls my parachute, and then I land. So I have to do that 10 times. I'm so excited.
There's no way to find this Airbnb. There's no way.